who's up. You're lucky to be alive, Raimi. The old man wanted you captured and retrained for his army, but I told my men to stop you no matter what the cost. Looks like you're better than I thought. The Volks would have had my head if they'd have killed you, but it would have been worth it. I promise you this. Once you've been retrained and this whole summit thing is over with, I'm gonna personally pull the plug on you. Count on it.
This machine is designed to train these ghosts, alter their minds so they become submissive and obedient. Quite impressive, really. This human world has changed since we were last here, my friend, and it will change again.
The simulation is ready to initialize, sir.
Good. Gather the other spectral operatives in the auditorium. I have a change for Project Zed that will make this world a haven for us. Farewell, Raimi. When we meet again, you will be my sir.
Welcome to Summit Assault Scenario 9 Alpha. This is a simulation of the upcoming Project Zed. Your mission begins at the summit entry and ends with the possession of the key dignitary. In addition to possessing your assigned target, you will be responsible for several assassinations. This is designed to fuel future disorder and hostilities between governments. The simulation begins now. Start by possessing the sniper. For the purpose of this exercise, this host is already possessable. Very good. Your sniper weapon is equipped with two slots in the scope. There's also an infrared toggle which allows you to see enemies more clearly. exiting the lobby. If anyone breaches the front exit or all your hosts have been killed, you have failed this exercise and will begin again. You have two hosts to use to complete the mission. Use them wisely.